Hundreds of Cubans have marched in Havana to demand a law to prevent animal cruelty in a rare protest permitted by the communist government. Carrying their pets and placards, the activists walked for more than a kilometre through the city. Analysts say the fact the march was given the go-ahead shows authorities there are becoming more accepting of the public expressing their views.